And welcome back to my channel. My name is Mo. If this is your very first time here, thank you so much for joining me. Today's video is going to be all about a review that I'm doing for Celac Eyewear. I hope that I'm pronouncing that correctly. If you are interested in the content of this video, make sure that you like, share, subscribe to my channel, and stay tuned for the rest. So today I am super excited because this is my very first video that I'm actually partnering with a company, Celac. I hope that I'm pronouncing that correctly. I did not watch any other video reviews as of yet because I wanted my opinions to be fully my own, especially since this company did send me these frames for free. It's going to be my own honest opinion, so you do not have to worry about that. I know that that's been a concern with some of my other videos. Those other videos that I did do glasses reviewed, which I'll link in the cards above, those glasses I fully paid for on my own. The videos were not sponsored. All of the opinions were my own because I spent my own coin. So I wanted to make sure that my opinions were completely unbiased. And so I didn't watch any other video reviews. Celac, thank you so much. Shout out to you. I do have a coupon code that I'm so excited to share with you guys. You get 35% off on a pair of frames if you decide to order from this company. I will put the coupon code at the bottom of the screen, and then you'll also see it in the description box below, so you can have at that. I am going to be talking about the two pairs of frames that they sent to me. If you have specific questions that you don't really need to watch the entire video, I'm just going to timestamp different areas that I'm going to be talking about different things, so that way if you just have questions on the actual prescription that I put in, how to navigate the website, my experience working with the company, you can go ahead and skip to that section of the video. Let's start out by talking about my experience receiving my packet. They reached out to me sometime in June, and I think that it took them approximately 3 weeks to send the package here to my home in Toronto, Ontario. The package came just very basic, just like this. When I opened the package, I had both of my frames were in these plastic cases, and they both came with little glass cleaners. My first thought is that these cases could be a little bit more, I don't know, fancy, luxurious. I was expecting something a little bit better, I guess, quality, higher quality than this. As far as the cleaning cloths go, it does have their name kind of stamped on the cleaning cloth. I don't particularly like this material for cleaning cloths because I feel like it's a little bit too harsh for glasses, and it doesn't actually help to clean the glasses as well as something that, like a duster case that I had from another company. The material is a little bit softer, a little bit more satin, silky, and it cleans glasses a little bit better. I also did receive this little tool here that a lot of companies will send alongside with their glasses. Tool that you would use to fix or tighten your glasses. So this is really useful. Also has like a keychain portion on there, so you could add it to your keys if need be. Now let's get into a bit about the prescription. When I first got my glasses, was made sure that I started to wear them at the beginning of the day. I have never actually had a company fill the prescription of my glasses because I just kind of get a little bit worried about that, but they seem to have done a really good job. Both of my glasses have the exact same prescription. My eyes did take a little bit of time to adjust, and I had a bit of a headache when I first wore them for the entire day for both pairs, but by the end of the day, when my eyes, you know, were a little bit more tired, I took my glasses off to sleep, and I was totally fine. It is going to take a little bit of time for your eyes to adjust to a new prescription, which is why your optometrist will normally tell you to wear glasses from the beginning of the day and then throughout the day, especially if it's a brand new prescription. Glasses themselves, these ones are really comfortable. I will say that I have a small face and small ears, like I've said in some of my other reviews, which means that I am gonna have to go get the frame, this portion here that goes behind my ear, a little bit more bent and adjusted so that it doesn't slide off of my face like they kind of do right now. I don't particularly like iPads like this, but you know, it's okay. I like this frame overall. It kind of gives me very much childhood memory vibes. Both of the pairs were in the large frame section, but I did enjoy these glasses. These pair are the ones that I wore on day one. They're a really heavy frame. That was the first thing that I noticed when I took them out and tried them on, is that it's a very sturdy frame, really thick plastic. They do not have the eye pads. It's just like plastic right here so that they fit on my face well, but they do still need some adjusting because they easily slip and slide off of my face. But I do really like them. These are more of like an artistic style glass. Kind of gives me like that artsy vibe, which I really, really like. So now let's talk a little bit about navigating through their website. It was quite easy. The company reached out to me. They were very professional. I really appreciated how kind and how quickly they moved me through the process of selecting my glasses, asking me for my prescription, my address, and sending me the frames. Everything you need to pick out the perfect pair of frames is on the website for you, with the exception of people who are actually in pictures showing you what the glasses look like. So that's why videos like these are super helpful, so that you know exactly what you're about to commit to purchasing, because glasses are a really big, important purchase. It's something that's gonna be on your face for a very long time. It was easy to navigate. It's easy to go through the settings and make sure that you know you're looking for the right frame for your face, whether it be a larger frame, a smaller frame, a medium sized frame. It tells you all the measurements as far as the width of the glasses over the nose bridge, the width where the lens would go, the length of the actual the part that goes over your ear. Would this be considered the arm of the glass? I'm not really sure what this portion is called. But they give you all the measurements, so it's really, really helpful. They have a ton of designs, not just regular glasses, but sunglasses as well, that you can go through for men and women. And so I really liked how easy it was to navigate through the website. So I'm hoping that my review has been helpful for you. If you have any more questions, please do not hesitate to leave the comments in the comment section below, and I will quickly as I can respond. I really enjoyed working with this company. I really, really, really like these glasses. These pair are more of an everyday pair that I think will go with pretty much everything. I am a gold girl, and so this is right up my alley. And these are a little bit more fun and spicy, and I really like these as well. If you have not subscribed to my channel, go ahead and do so, or I'll be doing a whole bunch more reviews, hopefully in the future, for different products. I also do mainly vlogs, so if you're interested in that, make sure that you, again, have that push notification button on so that you can see every time I upload something new. Until next time, guys, thank you so much for joining me. I'll see you later. Bye.